Them want know when me have a knock. Ken, crocodile came on a bus. Make it light up your life like pepper light, like Christmas or tomorrow. Make it shake. Rock and back out a beam in a gut. Many should a name cave time fly a bag of bat. I know say Russia not adding a link up against rival like your mother. None of them not there on me level. I'm not even I know how I do it. I just do it like Jordan or you. We know Shaquille or Kobe and no one can stop me. Me no know when but I not today and not tomorrow.
One babies, it's your girl English Pickney, aka Abby, and today I'm back. Guys, it's been long, I know, but you know, coronavirus is finally letting us loose up in here, you know. So it's my first vlog of us going out, and I'm with a special guest, so it's gonna be lit. At the moment we're just here, we're getting ready, and today we're on our way to Birmingham, and it's gonna be lit. The last time I went to Birmingham was like probably two years ago, but yeah, so this time we're just gonna see what it's about. We're just gonna go and have lunch and have a couple drinks, and yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys how it's gonna go.
Morning
guys, so we're here, we're about to get ready, and it's gonna be lit.
It's Thursday night.
One babies, we're on our way now. We're just getting to the train station, but we're all done.
we're trying to get lit.
As usual, it's been a long time since we had, you know, our outings. So, round two, here we go.
Where you're on, cause I'm really trying to see. Wanna fly out, can we fly over the seas? Wherever that we go, I'm trying to make my money. Shorty, it's a vibe, blue skies, it's sunny. Like my girls with a little bit of spice now. High heels, slim waist, looking nice, yeah. Where she from, I don't know, I might wife her. But that money, it be calling up my Leica. Please don't switch sides, only switch lanes. Doubling the money, multiplying.
We're just gonna do a little bit of shopping. And then we're gonna go have lunch.
And some cocktails.
It's been a long time.
Because I know I just came to.
Shit. What the fuck? We weren't even paying attention. Ashanti, platform 4 and 5. Oh, there. Yeah. This is platform 1. Where's. It should be here. Shit. We weren't even paying attention.
Are you sure? No, platforms 1 and 4 and 5.
It says this way.
We still have 12 minutes.
It says 1 and 4 and 5. There it is. So it's this way. 1 and 4 and. Which platform is it? Because this is here. Bish, first thing we get here. And we miss our train.
I'm always late for my train. I'm always late for my train. Like, I always like making it 2 minutes beforehand, and that's it.
Okay, what does it say?
Just wanted to let you guys know that we finally got on the train. We finally got the right platform, so don't mind us. We get there. We always
what
get.
Be careful, bitch.
Of the Birmingham High Street.
Yeah,
we made it out from the train station.
We've been stopped by some guys.
And Ashanti. We're taking the water. We're too scared to look behind. We're like, oh well. Ooh, look what's happening.
Yeah.
we've resulted in getting our noses pierced, so this is the last time we're gonna have our noses clean.
Yes guys, maybe I'll think about it, because I'm not sure if I want to get my nose pierced or not. So we shall see.
We're gonna see. Okay, so she's about to get hers done. Oh. Which side are you getting yours done?
No idea.
It's always normally on the right.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it's always on the left or not.
Yeah.
But I think it's the right.
Let's do it then.
My nose is running. It's getting ready.
I don't know what to do. Oh my god,
this might sting a little bit.
Okay.
This might sting.
It's just alcohol wipe.
It's just alcohol wipe.
Oh my god, my
gotta heart cleanse.
I feel like I'm having an injection. I hate needles.
Don't worry, you'll be fine, I promise. It literally goes in a second.
One more one.
Okay. Oh, Abby.
You're starting now.
I'm taking the best with you.
You're starting now. Don't worry.
My heart is jumping out of me.
Oh. It's going to seat you. It'll look nice on you.
I think so.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is this my right? I don't even know.
Don't be nervous, you got it.
Do I want to count down?
Oh,
you know how she said with me, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Actually, no, don't.
Don't.
No. It's random. If you count down, I might just panic. Because I don't like noodles at all.
Don't worry.
Stay still.
Don't worry. It's done. Don't worry, it's done.
What time is it?
You're lying.
Is it like
It looks so pretty. Look at it. It's lovely.
I'm so watery. That's going to be crazy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just a little bit. Give it a little clean before I push it in.
It cools it down.
Oh my lord.
It's nice. It looks really nice.
So stiff, like, okay, I feel like I'm on my
dentist. It looks so nice. So, we finally made it to the restaurant, and we're here at the, how do you say that? Chaparea Thai restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
So, we've never had Thai before, but it's our first time.
Yeah,
it's going to be lit. We're going to enjoy it. And yeah, if you guys haven't noticed that nose piercings, we got that done.
We look so cute with our nose piercing, don't we?
Bish.
We finally got it done.
And then look at the view, people. It's amazing.
Your Jordan is a little limb. Not even that can stop me. Young but my heart to the core. Living my life on the road. I make money and I fuck up about work. So we tell them, swabby, swabby, just look on my swabby.
This is the menu. And I'm thinking I'm gonna try this one. The black tie only. Flor de canna, 12 rum. Velvet flanum, chocolate bitters, lime and sugar. That sounds interesting. Which one are you gonna have?
Good job, I don't know.
mind on my money, nigga, from Monday to Monday. Thinking about my money, go to church on a Sunday. Pop that ecstasy pills, that's what I wanna. You can't talk to me about that, go to bed, karma. I got my mind on my money, nigga, from Monday.
I just filmed an entire little short, but anyway. So basically, guys, we're absolutely freezing our asses off. Me and Ashanti had to run. We had to run. Literally, it's so cold, I'm not even thinking right now. Like, we just can't even think.
I'm not thinking either. We're here, everyone.
We're here at Turtle Bay.
You're not getting front. Abby, you need to down it, down it, down it.
Which one? I need to finish my chili squid. You haven't even touched your chips.
No, I've been eating them. You've not been eating them with me.
Are you going to take them away?
I mean, no. Guys, and this is our view. The whole time, this is our view. It's absolutely looking trash.
It's trash.
Go, Abby. Go.
Alright, ready?
Go.
One.
Okay. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Abby, you need to back it.
Yes, please.
5 minutes. 5 minutes,
thank
yeah.
you.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Thank you. How much is it?
It's
51. 51?
Yeah.
Guys, who wants to sponsor our bill or whatever?
Abby,
you didn't down it. You just
I know, because the guy interrupted.
Guys, Abby's bailing out. Oh, he's bailing out on us, guys. You better down that shit. Woo! How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good, you know. Today I live tonight.
We're fucking down out here.
For fucking reason. I can't feel my fingers.
Guys, I'm gonna do it like how they do it on that.
1, 2, 3, go.
Show it how it's boss. Show it, show it. Yes, bitch. Next one.
That's not gonna happen. Guys, it's not gonna happen. We're too fast.
It's not gonna happen.
We need to run to the station still.
Next one. Ah, you like this one?
It's nice. But I can't down it.
It's sour.
Abby. All that wind that I was feeling before,
yeah,
I don't feel it anymore.
I'm freezing.
I feel in
every single wind.
It's tasteful. Over and out, guys. Meet you at the train station.
Hampton in Arden, Berkswell, Tile Hill, Camberley, Coventry, Rugby, Long Buckby, Northampton, Wolverton,
how did he taste?
Milton Keynes Central.
Guys, we're back in Northampton now. What a fucking journey.
We back.
We back, bitch. We're knackered. But it was a really good day.
We're not knackered, we're tipsy.
You know, I'm just trying to keep it PG.
Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go.
You know what I'm saying? I need to get hot or whatever.
The day is never ending, you know this.
The day is not over. This is just the beginning of a fucked up night.
I'm just gonna end it there. Thanks, guys. Subscribe, like my channel. I know it's been long, but you know, babies, it was worth it. Okay, babes. Love you. Bye.